be any happier.
This thing is, it's fast.
Thank you.
Saturday, so they shouldn't be here. I also don't know which road they're talking about. Because actually, no, it's probably up there. Because see how they're looping here? Although that new road they cut in that went to nowhere was right up here. So that might have a little more done to it when we get over here. If they're coming out from King Mountain, it looks like all the traffic is there. Because that Robbins Mountain doesn't get, it just dead ends up in there nowhere.
Sponsors?
No.
I'm like,
how do we have
sponsors?
Oh, I got headlights on still. We don't need those in the point perk. Yeah, you had a quick second to look at it, but yeah. I think you're going to be less impressed with it when we go back.
Well, should we do it on the way home?
No, we did it. No, we're going to have to do it on the way there because we're not coming back that way.
Okay.
Like, we're going to do it after the pond.
We're going to the pond first?
Yes.
Okay, that's all you need to know.
Yeah. Go to the pond first, and then we'll go up to the top of King Mountain. Now, on the way on the top of the King Mountain is that spot, and then we'll go down King Mountain on the back side to bring us up by the airport.
Yeah.
And then depending on our feeling, we'll either head back from there, or we can ditch creep and come back through the Beaver Slide.
Sure. I was with you for a majority of that, and then I was like, I lost it. I'm going to put it on Beaver Slide, and the other thing go together.
Ditch Creek takes us to Wyma, or...
Ditch Creek is what I don't know what that is.
That's the road we took that one time we went to Wyma, and came back over the Beaver Slide, remember that trip?
Christmas Eve trip?
Nope, we drove on the road for a while. We were on a big dirt road for a long, long way. There were some really cool logging sites. And then we drove on the street for a long ways. And then we were on a dirt road.
Oh,
and
there is that. for your dust to clear from the top of the mountain for them to get through. You know, just point that out.
What dust? That should... I need all those dusts, and spots where it kicks it out, you know, the side, so it's... You think we should take the,
No.
The goat trail?
Nope.
No.
We did that with stock wheels that were way smaller than this.
We can. We can, but I don't know with.
I'm using the car.
Whoa, there's just a couple ditches we gotta go.
Yeah,
through.
But he's got a sheesh not as long or wide.
Yeah.
And so there was one time when we almost hiked.
Oh, we definitely hiked. Well, we hiked center more than he does. His set low is.
Yeah.
Short wheelbase is better for that.
Sure, it's not dead, but at least it didn't, like,
did. I'm gonna be like, you thought the beard was dumb then? Look at you now.
I'm changing who I am. I'm making a new plan.